Just a quick little hack when I'm craving like seasonal pancakes or French toast, I add a little creamer.
In the batter, I'll replace about a quarter cup of the water with the creamer. I'm using this one if you're curious. You can add cinnamon or like whatever else you want, but I feel like it's the easiest way.
Super easy way to get seasonal pancakes by using whatever creamer you have.